Social Security recipients will receive their stimulus check without having to file a tax return. The original guidance issued a few days ago said that seniors needed to file to get checks of up to $1,200 even if they weren't ordinarily required to file taxes. Many elderly were outraged, so the original guidance was let go. Treasury Secretary later said that senior citizens, individuals with disabilities and low-income Americans receive economic impact payments quickly and without burden. That means, Social Security recipients who are not typically required to file a tax return need to take no action and will receive their payment, that will be directly deposited into their bank accounts. If they don't have a bank account, they will be mailed a check. Now this measure has been settled. But the big question is still there. When will Americans get their money from this stimulus bill? According to the IRS, they expect to start issuing the money in about 2 weeks. That means, starting from the week of April 13th, you can expect to get your money if you have your banking information on file with the IRS. Who gets it and how much? I covered that in another video. I will put that up here in this card and also down below in the description. Getting back to our checks, what if you don't have your banking information on file with the IRS? Well, that puts you in an awkward situation, because in that case, it can take up to 5 months to get your money. But why? Because the IRS can only cut 20 million checks a month. There are approximately 150 million taxpayers who are eligible for this payment. About 70 million of those people have their banking information on file with IRS. The simple mathematics show that the IRS will have to cut physical checks to 80 million taxpayers. Moreover, the bad news is that according to plans, they will start cutting those checks in the beginning of May. There's also an order in which people will get their checks. The so-called algorithm states that the order will be based upon the adjusted gross income, starting from the bottom and going upwards. That means, if you are in the lower side of adjusted gross income, then you are going to be among the first to receive the stimulus check. But if your income level is higher, then you might have to wait almost half a year. If you don't want to end up in this, let's call it, financial trap, you would want to give your banking information. You will have this possibility on an online system, put up by the IRS, for you to provide your banking information so that you can get your money directly deposited rather than you waiting for a physical check for months. According to the plans, this online system will be operational in late April or early May. That's all for this video. Make sure to subscribe and also push the notification bell so you'll be the first notified when a new video is released. Thanks and take care.